Just a couple of announcements prior to our beginning our beautiful liturgy. We have many guests today, and so in order that the communion
as well.